What is up, guys? This is Kirby, and I'm doing the first episode of Shoutout Sundays. And if anyone wants to make me an intro just for this series, please feel free to do it and send it to me, and I'll make sure to give you credit for it in the next episode. But yeah, the way I'm going to be doing this is it's going to be every week it's going to be one montager or player, whatever you want to call it, one editor, and one commentator. And if you want to make me like little cards or like kind of like the 5-4-3-2-1 in the top five plays, but that's a montager, editor, and commentator, do that too. And the format that I'm showing you, that's how I want the message to look. Make the subject, shout out, colon, and then whatever you do, and then a link to what you think is your best video. If you don't put it in that format, or if you already sent me a message not in that format, I'm not going to look at it. And also, remember to give this video a like, not for me, but I want to know how many people actually watch this and how much I actually can help people out. So leave a like so I know that I helped somebody out. And yeah, let's get these shoutouts going. This montager is going to be iBuff Ninja. And this guy really deserves a shoutout because he's been so active. His clips are fucking insane. And he's just been so active. He's been posting like one random clips episode a day. Sometimes he'll post a random clips episode and a little video on the side. And he really deserves a shout out. Here's his montage trailer. My god, this guy's a fucking animal. Do you see that blind fire cross map double T-bar? That shit's insane. But anyway, yeah, check him out, subscribe to him. His montage should be out eventually. It's going to be one of the best, if not the best, in my opinion. So look forward to that. Up next, we got one of the best editors in the Gears community, to be honest. He's a monster. You guys most likely already know him. He's Chaos Marine. And if you don't know, he recently made a new YouTube. He's at like 500 something subs, and he's been putting out videos like crazy. He's been putting out edits. He's been putting out commentaries, which are actually really good. I actually watch them all. GB commentaries, anything you could think of, he's been doing it. And here's one of his edits he just did recently. And as you can see, those were all his clips too, so he's a montager, commentator, GB player, editor. He's like a triple threat, so definitely check him out, tell him I sent you, tell all the people in this video I sent you, give him some love, and definitely subscribe to him because he really deserves it. And for a commentator, he's really not just a commentator, he does GB videos, montages, and you probably saw his 1v11, that's right, 1v11 clutch on the FPS hub. This kid is an absolute wizard with the Nasher. He's ZBradmate, and he really deserves a lot more subs. He does he does everything, really. And he really deserves a lot more subs, and he's been getting dislike-botted on his videos. He gets like 70 to 100 dislikes a video. I don't know why, he's a really nice kid, and he definitely deserves a lot more likes and subs. So check him out, and remember to tell him I sent you, and just help the kid out, because he really deserves it. I'm not even going to put his 1v11 clutch in here. If you want to see that, go to his channel, because that shit was insane. For this episode of Shoutout Sundays, I think I'm going to have to do this once every 2 weeks, because this is really time-consuming. But yeah, remember to check out all those channels, say I sent you, subscribe to them. They all really deserve it. And what else? If you want to make the intro or little flashcard type thingies for the where it says commentator, montager, editor, all that shit, make sure to message me about it. And also, if you already sent me a private message asking for a shout-out and you did not do it in the format stated in the beginning, it was deleted. So if you messaged me already, make sure to send me a new message with that format so I know what you do, so I know what to expect when I check out your channel, alright? But yeah, remember to subscribe to all these people, give them a like, give me a like, and see you later, guys. I hope I helped some people out today. I'm going to start doing this once every 2 weeks or so. Love you all. Peace out, guys.